Gadget update should be out here sooner or later. I don't remember what time it usually maintenance usually ends.
You arrive. Good. Yes. We have only
a brief
window of opportunity. The darkness is thick here, coalesced inside this effigy of Emperor Kallus. It is tethered to his very mind. I have snared that thread, caught it between my fingers and woven it into a tapestry. One that I can weave you into. Enter Kallus' consciousness. Use this opportunity to steal his darkest secrets from him.
Yep.
Now go.
I am.
I will be with you from afar. What you feel may seem like reality, but it is not the one you know. Your mind now stretches across a vast gulf.
Oh, I didn't give me full ammo.
This is not what I anticipated. The imprint of Kallus' consciousness is fractured, strained, as if Kallus' mind is at war with itself.
All my history is etched here. From humble beginnings to my rise as Emperor. It's an ancient tradition of our people.
Kallus? No, not Kallus. But an echo of him. This is a recollection of a time since past.
My Elden Ring. So grand, because I lived a grand life. One day, my daughter, yours will be just as majestic.
You are experiencing echoes of Kallus' personal torment. Glimpses into his past which may provide insight to the future. I must focus to maintain your connection to this mindscape. From here, you must navigate these memories on your own.
Based is like another way of saying I agree, basically. It's based. That's the best way I could probably describe it. Yeah, like true. There you go. That's a good way. Base it. True. Little shortcut for y'all. Little shortcut for y'all. It's actually quite a big shortcut. Where'd my hammer go? Might have found it.
Exos is the mighty goal. Too great a coward to kneel down and take my head from my shoulders. I am as you made me, and I will kill you for my choice.
Can we get restoration, please? Where'd my hammer go?
Remember that.
Oh my god. DQIX fan.
are not so readily available. So I made he.
Actually. Yeah, that should be fine. Is this usually the piece I use? I think it is. Oh, we already have elemental charge on. That shouldn't be my default, though. But, you know, that's fine for now. I need that anyway. We're keened. Okay. Honestly, I probably should have checked to see how many raid things I have. Okay, we should be alright. Because if I leave, the flawless is over, which is so lame. It's not. Lol. I should put major spec on that. I forget. Do I need to place this down and then go get the other one? I think that's what I do, right? I go in there. Architected. Sun. Oh my god, funnel web. That isn't the god roll. the dogs doing? Why are you all the way over there? That was not very good damage. Please. Is elemental charged working? I couldn't tell if I was charged with light or not. Because there's too many buffs on screen, Bungie. Terrified of the fact that that's right, these are right here. I still don't know if I'm charged with light or not. I don't think I am. Is the mod broken? Well then, in that case, I'm gonna run Fantomite. That shit. Ah! Ah! Stop. That's a little too close for comfort. War Beast. Shot. Yeah, I think he ignited. Shit, did I miss the... Did I miss the guy? I think I missed the Scion. Fuck. Move! Oh my god, I didn't open the door. No shot. What a terrible damage phase. Oh my god. Bro, what was that? That's upsetting, is what that is. Both be down here. Don't just run away. Fight me like a man. Oh my god, please, for the love. The love of Jesus. Alright. Move, bitches. Oh, and, stop! Jeez. This game's getting scary. Bye. remember where the Scion is, dog. No! Not very good. It's okay though. The top of the screen. Hey, leave that one there. Had some freaking Sephiroth theme playing right now. I should have the dungeon music playing. Yeah, I don't remember where the Scion is. That's good. Good part on me. Where was the Scion? Bro, I really need to pay attention. Oh wait, that's right. Never mind, it wasn't damage. It wasn't damage. We're good. It's chalice, or not chalice, but whatever this one is. Oh, so I'll be going down to it. Okay, so it'll be at the bottom of the path. It's usually at the top or the bottom. I just gotta remember where. At the bottom, though. Bro, you can't just dodge like that. Not allowed. Science right here. Can you stop? I love missing. Damn, that sucks. Honestly, if I committed to that, I probably would have had it. Where's the Scion? What? There he is. What the fuck? Bro, I could not find him. No, is the other Scion just across the way? That's convenient. I gotta wait for the bell keepers. Move, Galron. Oh, I guess I don't really need to do the damage extension. I'm just gonna pick this up. Wait, is it smart to pick them both up? Actually, I'm just gonna do it the way I know how to do it. Because I don't want to mess it up. I just can't think straight, so. Well, see, you'll spawn in one side for Galron, for the good nightmares of Galron. I don't really know what happens if you get both on solo, you know? Like, it makes sense to grab both if you have teammates, but... Alright, chill. Oh my god, chill, please. I'm so scared these guys are gonna architect me, dog. Hammer just blow up. Oh, there it is. Oh, don't kill him. Don't kill him. Yeah, the health bar at the bottom. So basically what I'm doing is I'm doing mechanics to make him vulnerable so I can actually damage him. And then you have a limited amount of time that you can damage him, a time frame. GG. Where Where are you, boss? Alright, first encounter done. Oh yes, gauntlets, just what I wanted. Not bad. It's not great. Oh. Damn blues out of my inventory. Okay. Swap weapons. Bop. I almost wonder if I should use Storm Chaser instead in the final encounter. Won't work with my Font of Might, but that doesn't really matter. Should out DPS my bit and switch Cataclysmic, but Cataclysmic has way more ammo. Okay. Armor piece back. Wait, I never. No wonder! Oh my god, I was inting! I never swapped. That's why my rotation felt so off, dog. It's like, this isn't working right. Oh my god. That could have gone a lot faster. Okay. Anyway. Oh, why am I like this? I do that way more often than I'd like to admit. Died to a fucking phalanx here. Can I make that? I don't know if I should test that. Oh, I could totally make that. But I don't want to risk it either. Stay away from me. Bad dog.
What the dog do?
Bro, these jumps scare me. Basically, KW. Jumps make me so nervous in flawless attempts. They make me so nervous.
No one of honor will be interred here. The dead are raw materials and nothing more.
Thank you. stay away, stay away, stay away, stay away, stay away. Dude, anything that can fling me into a wall is the most threatening thing in this run. He floats around. Alright, this jump's kind of scary too. I really don't like this jump. Okay. I can barely make it with my freaking tier 2 mobility. I think that's what I have anyway. Yeah, tier 2 mobility. It's so fucking scary, dog. So fucking scary. Every time. Scariest jump of the run right there.
Shadows were cast here. History made.
Oh, damn it. Two, two, three. Right? That's how it goes. Two, two, three. Actually the first roll I got on it, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna turn on the dungeon music. I don't know why I didn't have the dungeon music on in the first place. Did I not hit it three times? Did I only hit it twice? My Pepega? Oh no, I must have did it and I just did. I guess I'm just crazy. Maybe I'm crazy. Oh, we already knew that actually. I am crazy, 100%. Okay. Oh, this encounter. Oh, this encounter. Ooh, baby. The stamina one, bro. Basically. All right, here we go. Son and dog. Put the dog to work. I've never seen the boss come down here, I don't think. Dude, I'll never memorize these positions. Here's dog. Holy shit, I almost died there. Great. Oh, the bellkeepers are on the opposite side. Lol. There's a reason I do this way. Bro, come here. Oh my god. For the love. Oh, it's hit the god roll though. This was dog, right? Hello, priceless nightmare. dog. Bell keepers. Moss, please, man. Wait, this is sun, right? Yes. That flinch, dog. Get out of your phalanx. They're the real threat of the run. No, stay away! Stay away! And they're kind of close on the timer there, Tabor. Yeesh.
Do not open doors you cannot close.
Shit, I lost my hammer, that's bad. Come on, big man. Holy shit. Lorelei coming in clutch there. Right now it's the annoying boss. One that can push us off the edge. My symbols. Axes and chalice. Here's axes. Well, that was risky. I throw my hammer there. Okay, where's the phalanx? There he is. Alright, reload please, thank you. Thank you. Oh god, where am I going? Oh god, what am I doing? That was a little closer comfort. Just a little. Just a teeny bit. Woo! Oh my god, please! What was it? Chalice? Okay. Wait, did I just shoot him through the pillar? It's kind of what it looked like, but I don't think that's what happened. Chalice. Doing? Hey, where's the third guy? Where's the third one? There he is. Jesus, trying to play this sneaky game on me now. Wow, that is very inconvenient. Okay, we're good, we're good, we're good. Go, go, go. Go, 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 go.
Stop! Stop! I command you!
Oh, shut up, Gallus. I didn't ask for your permission. Please not miss. Oh my god. I can't hit a cabal at point blank. That's how you know I really lost it. Music, baby. Alright, what are my symbols? What are my symbols? Chalice? Well, that's convenient. Oh, sweet. I think there's one more, isn't there? I don't like that. Maybe not. Dude, if I get snuck up on by a fucking phalanx, I would have lost it. Woo!
Go, 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 go.
Bell keepers, go, 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 go. Getting that adrenaline rush, dog. Chalice down. Dog, what the dog doing? Right here. Bell keepers right here. No, why did I throw my hammer? Fucking idiot. Why you got so much health, boss man? Ammo problems. Please stop hiding. God.
No.
Okay. Actually, do I run Lament? I might actually want to run Lament. I don't know though. I don't know what I want to run, to be honest. It's all really... That final encounter is fucking scary. I honestly might just go with Storm Chaser, and I'll bring healing nades. Just in case I get like sniped and I need a quick heal. Dude, I need red Epicurean's game. I don't know. This might actually be a pretty decent PvP role. Like a rangefinder, liquid coils with the snapshot sights for that quick ADS. Well, this was like stability. This was stability would be actually really fucking good. Actually, I don't even know what archetype Epicurean is. Dim, please. Dim. What the fuck, Dim? Thank you. It's precision frames, yeah, and actually, I think that'd actually be pretty damn good, PvP. Okay, anyway, gotta make the final trek. I'm actually thinking that I don't know. I honestly don't know what I want to do for title. Very nervous, very nervous. Well, thank you. I'm almost wondering. I have space for it, I think. Oh, maybe not, actually. No, it's 5. Jeez Louise, never mind. I was like, I'm gonna put out linear fusion targeting. Oh yeah, apparently they're gonna fix this. I missed my artifice slot, bro. I want it back. Give it back, Bungie! They're going to, though. So they need a little bit more time to figure out the system to do it. Oh.
She's more beautiful than any star I've ever beheld. Her name, Kaito. The brightest star in our sky. May she outshine it always.
So yeah, Storm Chaser. Yeah, I'm gonna put this on for that increased stability to reduce that flinch. Yeah. Oh my god, Vinny, stop. Do I want... No, I think that results in lower DPS, actually. Alright. And I think I will run healing nades, just in case. I think that's wise. Which means I don't need this. I could just run... I was gonna run another melee one, but I don't think I have... Yeah, I don't have enough. I wonder if sunspots count as explosive damage. I know the ignites would. I guess I just run that. Okay. Oh boy. Oh boy. The encounter. The encounter to end all encounters. Let's go. Axe's dog? Is that what it was? Dog. And Axe's, their diagonals? Cutting it a little too close there. I'm gonna be honest. Exotic! Worm gods! Are you telling me something, game? Can things stop teleporting, please? That'd be great. Dogs. Dogs and sun. I think those are both that wall. Dog, sun. Wait, was that right? Actually, I don't even know if I want to risk it now. Shit. That is sun, right? I'm not crazy, right? Is that one sun? Someone could confirm. YOLO. It was right, it was right, it was right. Alright, here comes the hard part. Only reason I did it right there is because I knew I could hit the bell immediately. That's the only reason I did it there. I'm flying. Why am I throwing my healing nade? No, dude, Tabor, what are you doing? Middle, middle, middle. What? Good guess, good guess. Jesus Christ! Oh my god, please. Son. Son and Chalice. Son. Chalice, they're diagonals. Okay. That was really clean, that was really clean, really, really, really clean. Go, 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 go. Dog. Dog and son. Dog. And son. Oh no, I made a risk. I made a risk. Okay, I'm okay. I'm okay. So scared he was gonna boot me there. Clean, clean, clean. All right, go, 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 go. We need heavy. And we're gonna deposit one, we're gonna hold on to the other, and we're gonna farm for heavy. Where's my hammer? Oh, I think we might have just got max heavy. I think we're good. Okay. Nope. Where are you going? Yeah, that's fine. Not bad. Deep breaths. We got this. I'm so fucking shaky, Jesus Christ! Nope! Axes! Chalice! Where's my hammer? Axes and chalice, right? That's what I said. Chalice, axes. Go! Same wall, right? I think. What the dog's doing? Where? There he is. Woo! Bro, the panic is settling. Go. Place that shit. Or don't. Try again. Can't tell what's going on anymore. Ah! Jump scare. Dude, I'm so glad I put healing wells on. I think the combination of restoration and healing wells is so stupid. Okay, what are they? What are my symbols? Chalice and sun, chalice, diagonals. Screw these, blow them up, blow everything up, please. I don't want to deal with any of that shit with Keitel. What's up, Keitel? How you doing? I was just talking shit about you. Alright, if we're optimal here, this is it. If we're optimal here, this is it. What am I doing? No! Okay, whatever. We got it guaranteed next time. Bro, what the fuck was that jump? Screaming makes you more powerful. I thought you guys knew that. Axes and dogs. We got dog. We got axes. They're diagonals. Let's go. Don't do that to me, game. Never again do that to me. Oh my god, please. Can I hit this guy? Is that heavy? Thank you. Mini, think about that for a second. Can I use two exotics? Oh! Oh, stop! Stop in the name of the law! I almost died twice there. Music arbalist, so no, it is not another exotic. Axes and dogs, axes, diagonals. Don't do the flipperoonie on me. Thank you.
does that piss poor damage? Here we go. This is it. Middle today. Not that I'm complaining. It's over, Keitel! I have the high ground! Get fucked! Let's go!
And so, this truth is laid bare.
Holy shit, that's high, Cyril.
To his fall. To whatever it is he is becoming now, Kallus is seeking transfiguration. He believes it will help him better understand the goals of the witness.
By the way, did I call her Kallus there? I think I might have. Or did I actually say Keitel? Apocrypha. Woo! My heart.
Shattered, according to the high.
My heart.